Josh Doyle. I'm here on Jimmy Kimmel Live, featured musical guest. I'm playing my song Solar Storm and Figure the World Out.
I walked up to the ledge and I stepped off of the edge at that moment.
Being here is a huge deal. I think most musicians kind of have that goal to get on like a late night talk show in front of like millions of people so that they can show off what they do, what they're good at.
Like the calm before the storm.
It's exciting just to see my name up on the door with Josh Doyle, Jimmy Kimmel Live. Really cool. Well, yeah, since I won, the guitar center singer-songwriter won, things just took off. One thing led to another. Signed with CTK Management, big powerhouse management company, but they're focusing on me, which is awesome. Martin hooked me up with a really great guitar, the D18 Golden Era. It's like really versatile, beautiful, like rich tones. Really hooked me up, great guitar. The goal is just to get the album out. It's a lot of hands. Really, really great album. Hugely pleased with it. We're going to radio, we're kind of getting a buzz going, and just we're looking to get some good tours, just get the ball rolling and do this, you know.